What is going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. I am your host, Retro Arcade Rewind, and today we are playing some Fortnite. Today we're using my boy Gambit in some ranked silver matches here, and right now I'm currently trying to find a bow staff for this man. Oh, there we go, never mind. Question is, can I change the color? Oh, I can, let's go. Okay, there's that style of bow staff. There's a couple of styles. Okay, that's actually fucking dope. I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Got the hunter's reach. That hunter's reach looks pretty sick. Yeah, we're gonna stick with the red for the hunter's reach. I think that's the one we might run with. Unless I find one that actually is super lit. What's that looks like? Alright. So we are good to go, man. Let's jump right in here. By the way, how many of you guys are excited for the new Gambit movie, man? I mean, come on, bro. Channing Tatum playing Gambit? How sick is that, dude? Freaking Channing Tatum playing Gambit, bro. That is sick. Now, I know what a lot of you guys are thinking, but dude, do you have a lot of skins? Alright, you tell me. I don't have that many, but I got a fair decent amount. I got a decent amount of skins. And it's not anything to boast about. Like, there are, like, one or two seasons that I did miss. But, overall, I got a pretty decent thing of EMA, or skins. I want to try doing this on one of these walls. Yo, that actually looks sick. Bro, that spray piece looks sick. I dare say I have more emotes than I do anything else, man. Gotta thank the driver. Goes the weasel right out the bus. A little tip for you guys, if you guys are trying to get somewhere really quickly, just do like this. And there you go. Oh, looks like I'm going in through the entranceway. Oh boy. Looks like I'm not going in there after all. I need to get as far away from that motherfucker as possible, bro. I'm not sticking around to find out how dangerous that guy is. Fuck that. Plus, I need to heal anyway. Trying to find some health, man, because I'm like almost dead. Ooh, his chest, his chest. Heal up. Man, I am duking it out with this guy. Got him. That was a fucking fight with that guy, man. Oh, screw you, buddy. Oh man, 48, shit. Man, these guys do not like me today, bro. They do not want me winning. That's right, I'm gonna change up my strategy. I'm gonna... Oh, let's go, we hit silver 3, let's go. Hell yeah, let's go. I'll take it. Okay, that back bling is actually pretty fucking fly. That tracker's tally, that's actually sick. Alright, you wanna play that game? Okay. Huh. As soon as I pulled that snake out, man, she got scared. Can't forget to thank the driver. Now I am just gonna go over here to a more secluded random area over here in the desert area. Just for the fact that, well, what can I say? It's easier to deal with. But post in the comments, man, what do you guys think about the current season so far of Fortnite? I personally like it. Like, I actually think they did better this season than last season. Because last season, I'm sorry, last season was garbage. Just being honest, but nobody really liked the last season of Fortnite at all. Which is why I didn't play the last season, really. Like, I played a little bit, but not much. Like, I did, like, you know, I did go through the stuff to get the V-Bucks. I do still feel like, though, that the new way they're doing the V-Bucks, it's stupid. There is somebody here. What now, buddy? Oh, I definitely do need to heal up a bit. I did win that fight though, so I mean, that is a plus. I need to find some health. Okay, not what I was expecting to find, but this works. Right now we're sitting on a pretty decent loadout. Ah, here we go. Use all of it up so nobody else can use it. I know, I'm a little freaking asshole. Quite frankly, I don't even care. All I need is like one more can of slurp stuff and we're good. Yeah, let's swap out for this. That way I've got a shotgun on hand, just in case. Because you never know when you might need the shotty. You just never know. You never know. You don't know what you don't know what you don't know. As they say. But so far, I'd say we got a pretty fire loadout. Go over here and steal this car. Oh, hold up. Not the one grabbing. Damn! Shoot me like a freaking Hot Wheels car out that mug. Hit that brake. Oh. Back up. Let's see if I can hit that train. Let's see if I can get over to the train, actually. Oh, yeah, that thing's close. And there it is. Good thing I can get in front of it. I hope I get something good out of this casing, man. Some decent shit here. Alright, so let's get rid of this. Let's see if we can track old boy down, because I've seen him hop off the train down there. What was that trouble? Wait, I already got that one, never mind. Oh, we got some action going on down here. Oh, hello, yes we do. Good. Ah, man, we took 16th. That's not bad. Hey, we leveled up to 28. Let's go. We leveled up to 28, baby. Let's go. Ooh, only one away from half to silver 3. We are so freaking close. But like I said, let me know in the comments if you guys do like this style where I'm doing it like this. Let's head to the battle pass real quick and see what we got unlocked here. Alright, so we only have not really many to go to get to 62. We are currently on page 6 of 14, essentially not bad. That is not bad. Now, there are some other modes that I am going to want to check out later on, such as reload. But right now we are having fun doing zero builds, man. We are kicking ass in zero builds right now. So yeah, we are halfway through silver 3, guys. We are doing great right now. Let's go. Locker, I do kind of want to switch out characters just really fast, like. And I want to use a personal favorite of mine that I came up with last season combo-wise. Which is this chick right here, man. Alright, let me back out of this match real quick, because I do want to change her back bling real quick to something more appropriate, shall we say. If we're getting to this, man, we gotta give her the proper back bling, bro. Oh, not gonna lie, that shit looks fucking dope. What the hell? I did not realize I got that. That's funny. Oh, that'll actually look good on. Oh, I know who that would look good on. Matter of fact, let me grab him up. Let me grab old boy up real quick. And as you can tell, I got a few decent loadouts, or decent character skin presets here that I made. Yeah. it's not quite the right shade of blue, but it still looks pretty fucking fire, so we're gonna run with it. Actually, let's see what this looks like. Now, I do want to change up his pickaxe real quick to something just completely dope. Let's go sets. Now I do miss the fact that they used to have rarities, man. I actually miss that, dude. Like, they need to bring back the rarity sets, because there are things you can't get no more, which makes that stuff really rare. So why they took that out is beyond me. I don't know, I don't get it, it's weird. I personally think they should have kept the rarities of skins and items. I personally think they should have left it in, because it made it more fun to chase after these skins and all this different stuff, man. It made that fun. Ooh, which one do I want to go with this one? I got a lot of pickaxes I can use, man, just saying. I want to try to use one I've not used yet at all. Let's use that one. I know I'm editing styles a lot, that's because, like, you know. But I am going to run one of my personal, absolute, watch, but first I need to edit this skin real quick. I need to edit her back bling, and I need to give her the twin katanas, man, because that shit just looks fire. I mean, look at that, bro, that actually looks sick. Y'all can't tell me that don't look fucking dope. Y'all cannot sit there and tell me that does not look fucking fire. And I think for her, I'm going to give her the... No, not the King's Oath. Even though I do like King's Oath, that's a fucking fun one to use. Yeah, let's go with the Ash Glow Blade, man. That Ash Glow Blade looks so fucking sick. Sword Filter, let's go sets. Oh. Anyways, bro, I literally... Oh, wait, hello. I forgot about that. So we are going to leave that, but are there... Does she have twin katanas that she can use? That's my question. Can I give her twin katanas? Damn. I don't see any twin katanas that I can give her, bro. That sucks. I really wanted to give her some twin katanas, man. Wait, what are the styles that you have? Oh, man, I got up to the blue. I need to get the others. Let's see what this skull looks like. Mm. Yeah, you can tell me, I got a fair decent amount. Of skins and all that shit. So let's go recents, let's apply that. Let's apply this. And we are basically good to go, man. Now, I do want to use the lightning one for her just because it looks sick as fuck. Wait, I can edit styles. Ooh, that Heartfall actually looks pretty sick. There's a few that I can run with that actually fit her style, but we're gonna stick with this. And we're gonna edit her style up just really quick, like. Yeah, we're gonna keep that style right there. That actually looks freaking sick. I know I spend a lot of time doing customization and all that stuff. That's what I like about Fortnite, bro. You can customize your characters to however you want. You can throw different back blings on them. You can throw different pickaxes. You can mix and match. Like, it's so freaking sick. Just to be funny, I want to see what's in the shop real quick. I mean, I do have 800 here, and I just want to see. Yo, that's actually a lit. Okay, that's just fucking cool. I ain't even gonna lie, man. Bro, that was sick. We're gonna have to check out the stuff later on. But I am saving my V-Bucks. For sure, I am saving them because I want to get the Battle Pass. Let's see if anybody joins in. Bro, did that dude literally just shoot me off because I was playing fucking... Because I was playing AC/DC, bro. Hey, let's go! Hey! Hell yeah, boy, let's go! Yeah, that was fire. Got a whole ass band up in here, let's go. Surf's up. Out here freaking dragon surfing. Quite literally surfing on the back of a dragon. What do you know about that life? I know homeboy's looking for me. Shit. Fuck, screw this. Whew, that was close. I'm not going to be able to get the load out that one, but that's fine. It should be fine to get that loadout again. I don't know though, I'm going to attempt it. I think it's safe to move in on this. Shit, he got to it, I think. Yeah, he freaking got to it before I could. Damn, man. They know that's where one of the good spots is. That's why they go there. Shit. Alright, so let's switch up to one of my personal mains that I love to use, which is this dude right here. I've been using this dude for freaking years, man. Like, I've been using this dude since they had this season with this dude in it. He's become one of my mains, bro, and I fucking love this dude. He's so sick. Oh, fun fact for you guys. Did you know that during the Mega City season of Fortnite, that when you lined up the map, it actually made the full real-life map of Tokyo? Fun fact for you. Like, if you don't believe it, like, you can actually look it up. It actually made up the full map of Tokyo. Like, it was actually pretty fucking cool. And that season was actually my favorite season, bro. I actually like that season a lot. Do a little bit of graffiti. Yo, look at that piece. That looks sick. That piece actually looked fire. See if I can make it over there. Dude, I'm telling you, if we make gold, like, that would be sick. Alright, I don't see anybody in there, which should be good. Ah, yes, we're good. Oh, got a sick loadout. I will take it. I mean, granted, that's not the one that I would go for right off rip, but still not bad. Oh, did I just get a freaking... Oh, I think I just got it. I got a semi sort of decent loadout on this. Not exactly what I would call a good loadout, but me. I would definitely call this one a mid-tier loadout. Got the freaking Boba Fett loadout here. Let's see where this leads me. Hopefully somewhere where I won't get killed. Okay. We're back over here to this toilet. Well, now I know where that one leads. That's what I needed. I definitely wanted to switch out for this one because I've already got a pretty fire ass loadout here. Let's break this open here. Now there was somebody I could talk to down here. Now where did they go? Damn, the talking person is gone, I think. Did they go out this door? Let's travel over here. Oh, yes! Now we're freaking rocking, boys. You know what? Fuck the jetpack. We don't need it. Bro, that was too damn close. That was too damn close, bro. But hey, we made it over halfway to Silver 3. We're doing good. We're halfway through Silver 3. So, that'll be it for now. But if you guys did enjoy this, you guys can like, share that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell all found down below. I'm your boy Retro Arcade Rewind, and I'll see you guys in the next video, man. As always, stay humble, stay positive, and keep gaming retro. I love you guys. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.